Here we are, here we are.
The wild
ladies
ones.
And gentlemen, a motorcycle parade this year too in Villa d'Este to open the cars concours. Fantastic one. You can appreciate also the cloth and the smile on the rider. Hello.
And I believe you are Andreas Martin.
Yes, I am.
Andreas, good afternoon. Now, you're the designer of this new BMW concept motorcycle, is that right?
Yes, I am. That's right.
Tell us a little bit about it.
It's a dynamic sports adventure bike.
A dynamic sports adventure bike.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It combines actually the best of all the worlds, let's say sport bikes, adventure bikes and touring bikes.
And is this something we're likely to ever see in production? I know we have a lot of bikers here today who'll want to know that.
Well, I sure hope so.
And the name of it is called the Novecento?
That's right, it's called the Novecento.
So no prizes for guessing the engine size?
No, I'm not going to talk about it.
It's all a secret. And behind you, you have a sample, I believe,
Roberto.
You have
some marvelous BMW special edition, also the red one you see at the last. Very special one with some details, not very frequent to use. Pay attention, ladies and gentlemen. And one sidecar and one sidecar. So you have in a few motorcycles, and this Harley-Davidson 1917. Is really fantastic. Restore.
Roberto, you are giving us a tasting menu of what people can expect tomorrow at Villa Erba, right?
Yes, absolutely. And so great. We are ready if you want to go on with
That's
your
great.
Concourse.
Andreas, thank you very much.
Thank you, Andreas.
Great looking bike. Gentlemen, the road is yours. I love the helmets.
Yes. The helmet
Very
is fantastic, yeah.
Easy rider.
For a riding motorcycle, and this is have a special value because working on the road.
I'm just looking at how much
incredible.
His headlamp is vibrating and wondering what use that is at night.
Voila.
There we go, the wild ones. Roberto, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you very much.
If you'd
Have
like
a
to
nice
see...
afternoon, Simon.
Thank you very much, Roberto. Ci vediamo domani.
Bye
Grazie.
Bye, the jury to every fan. Bye.
Ecco
bye.
Quindi un'anteprima delle moto che potrete ammirare domani a Villa Erba. E adesso iniziamo la sfilata delle vetture storiche per il 2018.